pre-recording. So when you're watching this, I'm on vacation. Isn't that exciting? Hopefully also when you're on vacation, but not this. Put in a 10-minute timer in. We finished a chapter last week. That's fun. Boop. 10 minutes. Troy. Let's go. As I put the mic in a different spot this time. So I hope you hear less computer and more me. And potentially more paper sounds. Oh no, I lost my page. I accidentally closed the book. That's okay, I found it. I found it. No, I lost it. There, okay. Right. We've gotten quite far. This one. I can't explain why, but I like this one. I haven't finished it yet, but this one reads smoothly in my head. This is the one that feels smooth in my head. There's so many references to other books here. At some point, when I finish this, I do want to go through it and just find all of the ones that are referenced here, and then add those to my TBR. And then, once I've read all of those, reread this with new perspective. really feeling my gaps of knowledge when it comes to Troy. This is... Helen... was born in an egg? Like Helen of Troy, born from an egg? Because her mom was impregnated by Zeus in the form of a swan. Also, the eggs were, I think, purple? I remember the story of Troy being less weird. I think, perhaps, they just kept the swan and the eggs out when, I was taught this in school. I think maybe we put that aside for the 10-year-olds. I'm gonna finish the page. Sorry, I thought I had my sound off. Apparently I don't. One timer ends. I can't. Okay. Nope. Just go away. Don't. I'm so sorry. That was loud. I'm gonna turn the sound down. My sound is off. And my volume is at zero. Why did you make a sound? Alright. Oh, that was great timing, actually, because the next one's a chapter. Or a category. They're chapters, right? I mean, they're categories of, like, poem, I guess, but they're chapters. We're getting there. We're absolutely making progress. I'll see ya tomorrow, maybe? Hopefully.